when it stopped recording. I hope we got most of that, but I'm gonna walk you through the shelves a little bit. Down at the bottom, we just have my really tall books. Some of these I have read, some of these I have not read. Above that, we have comic books and graphic novels. Over here, we have TBR hardbacks. Over here, we have hardbacks that I've read. Here are favorites that are of the same size. Here we have all-time favorites, Harry Potter's and other series. Here we have favorites that are paperbacks and paperbacks that would only fit here. Here we have my mug collection, and here we have my TBR books.